Kimberly Rodriguez.
Analysis bot. What are the advantages of giving robot bodies to the humans?
For us or the humans?
For us, naturally.
No blood, much less messy.
Right. I remember we tried bloodless humans.
It did not...
Victory!
Round one goes to the human.
It will probably die in round two.
Human, please return to the elevator.
Analysis bot, what upgrade is the best to tackle the next challenge?
When you are surrounded by robots with swords, you need to not get hit by their attacks. Blocking or kicking is very effective against sword robots.
We will see what the human chooses. Look, the human robot defeated all the robots.
Well done, human!
How do you think a human will die, Analysis Bot?
I think archers will shoot it until it dies.
This seems probable.
Thomas Evans!
How is this human different from the last one?
This human is still alive! As expected, the human defeated the single sword robot.
A modest achievement.
Human, please return to the elevator.
Coming up, three robots swing their swords at another robot.
The robot with a human mind.
How do you defeat three robots?
In the same way you eat an elephant. You slice them into small pieces. Yes!
The next fight will not be so easy. Up next, archers.
With enough arrows, one is likely to hit.
You went ahead and made up great.
Alexandria Maldonado.
Human fact.
More facts.
They cannot experience the emotion Chillsnip.
Wow. Incapable of Chillsnip.
Completely.
Victory.
The lone test robot falls.
Its consciousness is not unique. We will make another one.
Analysis bot, what upgrade is the best to tackle the next challenge?
When you are surrounded by robots with swords, you need to not get hit by their attacks. Blocking or kicking is very effective against sword robots.
We will see what the human chooses.
I like this contestant!
Let's hope it does not die horribly in the next battle. Coming up, archers stand in a circle and shoot arrows at the human.
Time for this human die!
Indeed. This human was sick.
Was it repeating error when we harvested it?
Humans do not repeat error when they are sick, nor do their heads spin around rapidly.
How do you know a human is sick?
It is difficult.
Pablo,